Welcome back, guys. So today, we'll be playing Minecraft Pocket Edition. So today, we'll be playing Lifeboat. It's a server, so I will leave the server name and the address down in the description below. So let's get started. I'm not going to do the face cam. I have to cover it, so I'm not going to do the face cam. Because every time I have to click the button to move, my finger's in the way, so yeah. Okay, so today we'll be playing games in this server. So right now, we're going to be doing this. Wait, why am I not moving? How am I? Okay, yeah, I'm leaving this. Let me leave. Wait, why is it not working? Oh yeah, it did work. So today we'll be playing. Sorry guys. Today we'll be playing Bed Wars. So I know it's for the servers for Minecraft PE because I'm playing right now. It's maybe for PC too. So please go check it out and please tell me in the comments down below. So. Yeah, let's play some Bed Wars. I wish the camera was on the other side. I wish it was at the top. So, welcome back, guys. So, we'll be playing Bed Wars with, we'll be playing some of these servers. We're gonna wait till one of them opens. So, I heard there's particles, chat, toys, pets, and mounts. So you can get the Lifeboat Plus app, and you could download it. And you in chests hidden around here, you can open them and win real life prizes. And you can get pets, like you can get particles, chat, toys, pets, and mounts. I clicked on it. So Lifeboat Plus, it's on the Google Play Store, and it's on the iPhone App Store. I forgot what it's called. So it's maybe on PC app, like Windows 10 App Store, but who knows? Hey, dude, come here. Look. Ow. Who just did that? Let's go. Yay. Whoa. Every time I jump from here to here, it says, good job. It says nice jump. It gives me a pie. Yep, there's the pie. Here's my hot bar. Should I do hot bar? Wait, I'm trying to make this work. It's the opposite. I remember that. So, Well, I'm still off the edge. You can't fall off the edge, though. That's the one great thing about the server. So, yep, we're going to be starting in a few seconds. So, I'll see you guys there. Okay, so, where are we playing? Where is this? I do the same strategy every time. I just get a pickaxe, blocks, and a knockback stick. Every time. So it's 20 for the knockback stick, 2 iron ingots for the pickaxe. The good pickaxe. You can just get a one that's not so good for like four bricks. So I need to get another iron ingot. And then I can get that. Then you save up some bricks, which are very easy to get for blocks that you can go across and try. So basically the goal of the game is you try to destroy the other person's bed without them destroying yours. And you try to survive, basically. You just build blocks, try to destroy their bed, and kill them so they don't regenerate. But if you still do have your bed and you get killed, you regenerate, so. I always get the very decent blocks, so if somebody comes over, I can just break them, and then they fall out of the world. It's funny. Okay, so I got two stacks. I got to put this right here, 64 and 4. We got to go to the center, because people always build to the center, so you can just use their blocks to get over the theirs, and if they're trying to come hit you with a sword or something, you could just knock them off with a knockback stick, destroy their block, or just build like a little two-block area where they can't get over. And then once they try to dig it, you're already gone, and you got all the gold. And there's gold in the middle, and you can buy stuff with that too. So you can either do a hot bar where you trade the items on this, or you trade the items on in the chest. That's what I do. It's more easier for me. Hey, it's mine. Seriously, it's mine. She took it. It's mine. That's my bricks. You don't take my bricks. No, take it again. I'm gonna knock you off. Seriously, she's taking all the blocks. You can't have all these blocks. Okay, got 20 something. I'm gonna go over here. I do the same strategy every single time. Yeah, every single time. That's what I do. I just do it every single time. So I always get some extra blocks. I don't care how many I have. Just the extra bricks that I get. So I always organize it. I do this. Okay, have not bought my pickaxe yet. So get out. I put the pickaxe right here and put my blocks right here. And seriously. Dude, why do you do this? Why do you do this? No, 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 no. Get off the edge! Yes! I knocked him off the edge. Get him off the edge! Leave! Oh gosh! Barely have any health! Oh gosh! I thought I was gonna die for a sec. I was like, oh gosh! I was like, oh no. I hope there's like health something. There's like a health potion or something. I really hope there is. No, there's no. There's none. I have to wait for my health all the way back. Get off the edge. No, I got killed. You have to kill me. You have to get through me first. Okay. Let me get out first. Okay, I'm out. Or I can just get a pickaxe. I do that a lot. I just get a pickaxe. And then I... Oh, it's been a long time. So, I'm going to destroy their bed, then I'm going to end it. So, I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. Please subscribe if you're new to the channel. And please crush that like button. And please... what is that? Okay, and please comment down below for what I should do next time in Minecraft. Or if I should play the server again. And I will see you guys next time. Wait, I gotta, I'ma break their bed real quick. Okay, okay. Let me come and break their bed. Now I'm done. Gotta do it quick!